Ladies and gentlemen, please greet the players who have been selected to the Prince of Wales Conference lineup. First, the honorary captain. Recently retired after 13 and a half seasons, he scored 50 or more goals six straight times from the Montreal Canadiens, Guy Lafleur. Representing the Hartford Whalers, their leading scorer, number 9, forward Ron Francis. Representing the New Jersey Devils, the NHL second draft pick last June, number 17, rookie forward Kirk Muller. A former captain of the Calgary Flames, replacing the injured Mark Howe of Philadelphia, number 2, defenseman Phil Russell. Representing the Pittsburgh Penguins, the league top draft choice and current leading scorer among rookies, number 66, forward Mario Lemieux. Representing the New York Rangers, four times the 30-goal scorer, number 15, forward Anders Hedberg. Representing the Boston Bruins, the first All-Star selection on three occasions, starting on defense tonight, number 7, Ray Bourque. Representing the Quebec Nordiques, a two-time 50-goal scorer, number 16, forward Michel Goulet. Representing the New York Islanders, the Conn Smythe Trophy winner in 1980, number 19, forward Brian Croce. Enjoying his best NHL season with 83 points, starting at center, number 21, Viking Alberta's Brent Sutter. The most valuable player in the Canada Cup, starting at left wing, number 27, John Cavalli. Heading for a record 8 straight, 50-goal season, starting at right wing, number 22, Mike Bossy. Representing the Montreal Canadiens, the NHL's highest-scoring rookie defenseman, number 24, Chris Gallio. Representing the Buffalo Sabres and replacing his injured teammate Bill Height, a member of the United States gold medalist in the 1980 Olympics, number 6, defenseman Mike Ramsey. Last season's winner of the Vezina and Calder trophies and tonight's starting goaltender, number 30, Tom Barrasso. Representing the Philadelphia Flyers, 1983's All-Rookie Team goalie, number 31, Kalle Lindberg. The NHL's leading power play scorer, number 12, forward Tim Kerr. Representing the Washington Capitals, he has passed the 30-goal mark for the a two-time Norris Trophy winner, starting on defense, number 5, Rod Langway. The coach of the Prince of Wales Conference is Al Arbour of the New York Islanders. The trainers from the Boston Bruins, Dan Canny, and from the Pittsburgh Penguins, Steve Thomas. Now please welcome the members of the Clarence.